and I'm interested in how progress can be there, how architecture can be involved in a better future. As an artist, I go to the question of surface, of the transformation, of the option of transformations. What is color in a city? What is movement in a city? How to transform this feeling of a square, for example, or a kind of public place into a gallery space or a museum space. And what you see here at Gallery Templum these days is exactly on that moment a kind of model. Because people will come in during opening days, they are a central part of the show, human figures walking around. So we have these four columns, we have the walls, we have the kind of billboards which are presented like billboards, two paintings, and you have the figure, the most important thing of the city, the persons who live there, they are absent in my paintings. Two-thirds of the world population want to live together in urban cities. We have to find solutions, that's the fact. And even paint or a painting or art is exactly the most necessary thing, beside, of course, food and oxygen. Really could do more in terms of the consciousness of painting and color and the psychology of color and proportion. And it's still a 100-year-old ongoing thing. People really and simply underestimate the power of color. The piece behind me is called Hey You City. So it's like a slogan to say hello and to say welcome to the people who just come through the entrance opposite of the painting. The painting above, it's like a city emblem. And if you take a look to the Paris city emblem, there's a small boat in it. And of course, these kind of small references are enough as a model, as a suggestion, as a mental thing to tell people that I am around, but I am anonymous.